In Sierra Leone. A quick update. This would not be my own day off today. I'm a rest day. But something come up where I just think say we need for discuss small because we don't enlighten those them in positions them, you know, with knowledge. And with the hope say again some of this initiative or this hypothetical view what they present go make a difference to them where they listen. We'll get a small, or let me just say a recent news. Now a small thing, but now a recent news. Excellency again, or the First Lady, it gets a initiative for take salon artists there in Dubai. Let's talk this straightforward and clear. The First Lady gets an initiative for take artists in Dubai. This Expo 2020. And what do they mean by Expo? For some of you now, we don't understand what's an Expo. An Expo, now an initiative where artists they go exhibit in talent. So they go exhibit with salon talent for go represent salon. Certain expos there can be also for sell materials them and other things them. But now I continue for hit the nail. So First Lady gets this initiative for Kelgo few artists in Dubai. And this Nakao Dinero also in your initiative. Because I believe say the Mamigo don't present the idea and in the Nakao Dinero agree with the idea, which no make no sense, but I will give them your opinion. Well, now some of the artists there actually the Mami don't call forward for Kelgo in Dubai. Rosé, Famous, Macmude, Rap G, Stazi, Alonzo, and Cayman. Well, the one in our own not see by the pictures them, I mean by the pictures them so far, because we see the meeting will take place. Famous no be dede, Alonzo no be dede, Cayman no be dede. Rosé, I not to see Rosé there. A different female I see because I not see if I see Rosé, I go know. But I not see Rosé there. But I not say Rosé ain't in my mean Antoine. So we not say again for dede. But let me continue again. This trip na Dubai, it go for make sense. For let we artists and go to Dubai for go markets and talent. Well, I think now one of the reasons this war in the Cabo de Negro actually sack or get rid of in the Phibian. Because Phibian be get an initiative for move artists them from Nigeria for can salon for can exhibit their own talent. Meaning, if we get artists them, we go can exhibit their talent na salon. Now a way for generate revenue. Now money go can inside salon system or the entertainment system. So again, if this we First Lady, I don't know if you know too much about music or because I know an actress or actor. You know, but when it comes to the entertainment, now a separate entity, an independent body, we need for also to generate revenue. Now make if any president we can in any country, a sober mind president go always talk say it they run in country as business. That means it ready for create revenues or people then for can invest in the countries on in your country. You know, we go create revenue for help the citizens them, and also we go create an impact to the currency. But so far, this we country, yeah, we like for spend, yeah. It's Alex says, I don't get money, then burn me with money, and we like for spend. Now spend them all day about. So if First Lady begets the right mindset, or if Cabo de Negro begets the right mindset, now if I don't tell First Lady say this tier, we need to do it, it don't make sense. If I don't advise the First Lady for try for incorporate and bring artists them from the diaspora, major artists them, actually artists them we go kind of salon can left a legacy, which go create you know revenue. People then go pay money for going to a stadium or whatsoever event, and that money there or that capital there go retain or go remain with the entertainment board, because the entertainment board also need for begin to make revenue. If then they generate revenue, they can able put other things there into perspective. But now, when they can't spend money for send artists and go Dubai for what thing? Go waste time, go chill. This now we can talk, say, what somebody they try for just shine your eye, and they try for fool you. and they do something for just captivate attention and fool you at the end of the day. Because sense no dey. So Caro De Niro, I beg when I think about this vividly, because we need for invite artists then for cancer lawyer. We need for generate money. Not so we for care go with artists in the other country, they go make money out of we artists them. Well, all that money they go stay in that country they for their own benefits, not to for salon benefits. And what's in the artist there go can blow foot in a salon? Nothing. Maybe not for just travel, no more for travel sake. Say then go Dubai. We come back, then get, you know, 1, 2, 3 million, you know, then forget about you. You know, so again, some of we artists there, we're not going to think wise. We not no say me na the Facebook ambassador for the entertainment business in a salon. And I need for robots for this. Now, my boy again tells mostly. So, another thing what the first lady do also. And I need for just try for back away from first lady in case. Because so many things in the world I see will not make sense to me. No disrespect. But things I just need for back off. Caro De Niro and first lady in case. You know, I know they see any sense they come between some of them things there. But again, first lady also make a visit to RSLAF, you know, the Sierra Leone Army, regards to a micro grant initiative where they try for create or a continuation. And what I don't know what's in a micro again, micro with means something small, a small grant. Maybe money would then go to give to, you know, the RSLAF, the army. Whether na nagi nega for give them money there or na loan nega for loan them, but a good today for create that initiative there for that to continue. So we try for see how that's get for hand. And again, we wonder again if na any impact, if na anything we go for better the army money or better saloon, you know, a grant. Well, now first lady order to me. Let me continue, yeah. About this playlist also, Cardinal, I need for forget your business, yeah. I don't need to tell with you. This playlist will Cardinal create. Emma Sino Dede, Elegino Dede, Kema No Dede, even myself No Dede, even though I don't come with it. But I will come out soon. You know, but Elegino Dede, Emma Sino Dede, Kema No Dede, and some other artists and ODD. And this playlist it don't make any sense. La talk now straight, blunt and clear with a forward angle before. It don't make sense because all talk of playlist, now music then were recent. When they think of recent music then, we don't create an impact within society. Something new. Not to Gumbe music or old time music, we don't take 5 years ago, 3 years ago, you still want to put another playlist there, you know, very biased, things don't become very political, and this a mess up for salon as a whole and the entertainment industry. You know, so I don't care if LJ and your competitor, you know, say LJ get some songs in, we don't make them now the media largely. At least in your name for the day. Emma Sin, we know say now it done, you know, your name for the day. Came on, you know, the woman and or the bikini, the woman and police. The woman and police, a name for Dede. Kman go send them maybe there for me to arrest you. Caro De Niro. Watch out for Kman, yeah? But let me continue again. I read something based on the progressiveness of McKinney Union. I've been listening to Radio Gist now, and this just hits me. The current president, when a stuntman, you know, but they describe, say, well, but all the artist unions, them all get in a salon. The only artist union branch will get an office or even a space. Now, the one at McKinney. And then just Fenway for cultivate that few years ago. So that means all the artist unions there, even the All-Star Artist Union within a Freetown, not get a branch or an office. How serious we are. For try for elevate or make difference into this music business. I believe the only place where we get small office at the ambassador, you know, as Caro De Niro, then go get maybe a small space. But all the other artist unions then not get a space just in case they need for call a meeting of a guidance to artist them or whatsoever, no not get a space. So coordinator, now some of them things they are you need for go to put in place. If you they talk to, you know, sub regions then presidents them as artist members them, you know, you need for travel create this difference, yeah? We need spaces them or offices them for the artist unions there, and we need for take the business serious. Because if we not take it serious, nobody not go take it serious. Government's not go take it serious. If you see we artists they wouldn't sit on our first lady in office, like poor and then poor and they look poor. They look like saying they're not even eat self this morning. But again, I'm your opinion, that tells mostly is your opinion. So now this number one brief when I would. This is the latest. But Cal De Niro or First Lady, I beg, when I try for revitalize on an idea and try for get other artists the way they come up from the diaspora or within this African coast for can do a celebration at Salonaya, na Saloya, we go create revenue, where we go able to use that money there, or the artist Cal De Niro in own department as an ambassador go able to use that money there for do other things there. We go try for create an impact within this business. So now that's what I want to say. I bless you now all. And I go take a day off now. For a few days, I'm not going to hear it from Tazmo. Tazmo gets assignments for do. I want to remind you now again, this Friday when they come up, we'll go for discuss again based on this tribal thing we'll get in our country about the 12 tribes them. But me don't decipher to 5 tribes them and 7 sub-tribes them. And I will tell you now how this will go about as time progress when we reach to that day, you know, Friday. But for now, I got for mute small when I don't know the secrets. You know, so I bless you now and I get a blessed day.